All right, we're prepping the tractor for the red paint here. So we got to tape off all around the wheels. So the outsides of the wheels, because we already painted those, the gray. And then on the inside of the wheels, taping it off so we can paint the insides a bit. Kind of see this. So there's a lot of tape and paper on this thing. Not sure it's worth it, but it'll look good in the end.